Hey guys, wow, I look really fat in this camera view. Anyways, how's it going with you guys? Today's gonna be like a vlog-like video, obviously. You can tell by the title, hello. Oh my god, I hate this angle. Like, what is going on? Anyways, yeah, I'm just gonna go to the mall for like the first time in a year, 2 years. No, it's definitely been like a year or maybe a year and a half, something like that. I hate shopping, you know, at the mall in person. It's just kind of overwhelming, and I don't get to compare things or look at reviews, and I just feel like even if they're like really nice salespeople or retail associates, I just feel like they're staring at me and they're like breathing down my neck. Even if they're not, if they talk to me one time, I feel like I need to buy something immediately and get out of there. Like, I just feel so awkward. So anyways, I guess we'll see how it goes. Love having social anxiety, that's fun. I haven't left the house in days, like, and to be awake before 5 today is amazing. Pat on the back to me, right? Wow, first world problems. But yeah, I had a little something earlier, but I think I might get some ball food. It doesn't sound like the healthiest or safest option right now, but I don't know. I'm kind of feeling a pretzel. Maybe some like fried rice. So maybe, yeah, I'll do a mukbang in the car. Okay, well, see you guys when I get there. Okay, guys, I am here at the mall. Lots of people out. Lots of people, gonna wear my mask. Got my glasses, got my mask. I am returning a package. While I'm here, apparently you can return Amazon packages to certain stores, so that's what I'm doing. Bring my pepper spray so it doesn't explode in my car. And we are off. It is hotter than a bitch. Ooh, what is that? Okay, so I'm looking at this shoe right now. I just don't know what I would wear it with. This is why I do not like shopping in the mall. Because it's just impossible to find your sizes, like shoe sizes, like things are out that you want, and it's just lame. So I'll update you guys if I find a shoe. Cute. Look how cute that outfit is. Ooh. I really like that. I doubt they have my size. And now I'm going to Claire's to hopefully find a new drink. Hello. I'm looking for a nose ring.
Okay, we're gonna be in the spinner right over here. Well, I just got bombarded by two little 13-year-olds in Claire, so that's fun. Didn't find a nose ring my size. Love that. That's odd. Anyways, we're going to find the sales, and so that's what we're doing right now. Okay, so I found a cute pair of shoes. I'll show you guys later, but I promise I am done buying shoes for today. I can't afford to buy any more. So I said I wasn't gonna do it, but I did it. I went into several more stores after that, and I don't know why I'm yelling. Oh, probably because you can't hear me. Anyways, look, I got a pretzel. Cinnamon sugar, baby. And icing. And man, was that pretzel lady flipping them pretzels. She was on it, okay? She wasn't wearing gloves, but it's fine. I mean, I already got the coronavirus once. Oh my god. This is absolutely so good. Messy, but good. Oh my god. You guys. Yum. So good. You guys, I used hand sanitizer before I ate this pretzel. And let me tell you, it's so good. Came with this like icing thing. Yum. Oh my god, this sugar is going everywhere. I gotta stop eating this pretzel or else bugs are gonna go in my car. last bite. My poor freaking car has like sugar all over it. You guys, look at my hands. That's not okay. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just went to Zaxby's and got their fried pickle chips. So good. Comes with ranch. I should have asked for Zaxby sauce, but it's greasy. But I'm too shy. Yeah, I don't know why I'm like this either. That's why I have a therapist. Oh my god, this is so hot. Oh my god. So hot. Well, that's it for my mukbang today. I'm gonna get home and show you what I bought. Ooh, bitch, look at this. I don't even know where to start, man. I'll just start up here. So I got these cutest little nose rings. Hopefully, yeah, it says for nose. I got it at Spencer's. First of all, is that a fucking purple moon? How cute! Sailor Moon who? And then this, like, blue little jade thing. Ooh, this star, like, I cannot wait to try these on. Hopefully it will be like it'll fit. But yes, we got that, guys. I am so sorry for the poor lighting, but guys, check this out. So I have one of these flexible rubber trays, but obviously it doesn't look like this. This shit is awesome. We got the bowl pipe. We got a water pipe. We got some leaves. I absolutely love this thing. I cannot wait to try it out and give it to my friends. Oh, is that a hookah down there? How cute. I will literally update you guys and show you what it looks like. Can't wait. And then over here, so all of the stuff I got from Spencer's. I got this as well, boxer briefs. You could tell I like that marijuana. Yeah, this video is probably demonetized. I get that now. But how freaking cute. I can't wait to sleep in these. These are so soft and comfy. I also got, that's some makeup I got, I'll show you in a second. But I got this big ass heavy. Look how big this thing is. Spliff holder. Because let me tell you why. I can put it on my bed and not have it worried like if it's gonna spill over. You know? Like, look. I could walk around on it, push it down, and not have to worry if the ashes get everywhere. If the ashes still get on my white bed, then bitch, I'm stupid. But look how pretty that is, you guys. Oh, I love it. Okay, so that was all I got from Spencer's. And then I did decide to go to Ulta Beauty. So they had a bunch of sales going on. I really like this brand, and I've never tried a sugar lip because I always convince myself I can make it, but it was on sale, so I decided to get it. And then, oh my god, you guys, this is gonna smell so freaking good. Passion fruit and guava, yum. Like, I just want to eat it right now, honestly. And then I got my favorite lash glue. They were having sale, buy one, get one 50% off. So, of course, I had to stock up on those babies, and I actually needed to go and get some more eyelashes, so this was, like, the best deal. And I don't think I've tried this particular type, but they look kind of, long. We'll see how they turn out. I think I did try this one, and I really like it. I like how it's, like, double-layered. It's called the Natural Effect, Look So Natural, whatever. People always ask me if these are my lashes, and I say, of course, I bought them myself. I needed a white concealer, and these said they were vegan and cruelty-free, so I decided to get them. I needed a great contour for my cheeks, so buy one, get one. I haven't tried LA's concealers, I don't think, but if it works any thing close to the Maybelline, I think, concealer I have that looks like this, then it'll be good. I heard good things about that, this concealer. So next I went to Rue 21, which if you guys don't know, it's kind of just like a discount store for clothes and whatnot. And you guys, check out this beautiful cami, lace cami I got for like, oh yeah, it was only $5, originally $16.99. And bitch, I will tell you, I was on the hunt. They have a plus size section, and you guys, this is gonna look so cute. Look, look, look. With this cute bralette. Okay, I've been looking for something like this that is like full coverage for a long time that I could like, you know, I could, it kind of passes as a shirt. Maybe I could wear it under sheer stuff, but look how cute this bralette is. It has like little clips on the back. It has wire, which I love. It's perfect for going out. This cute little halter bralette. You could wear it under this. This is also so soft. I would wear it to sleep, to outings, whatever. I love it. It's so versatile. And then this little number caught my eye. And if you guys can't tell already, I love weed. Look at this. Organic. It was only $12. Check out the sleeves. I love it. I love cozy things to begin with, but this is just like, look at the colors. I love it so much. Yeah, so I love Rue 21. They have good finds when you do find it, and so yeah, moving on. Remember when I said I was gonna stop buying more shoes? Well, bitch, I did it. These are, I'm gonna go try this sugar scrub out in the shower. And thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, go check out my Instagram at itsbecky2606 and follow me on Twitter. It's itsbecky2606. And I will talk to you guys soon. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe. Bye.